Well, he's overexposed, so it's about time. Dang, the guy's been around forever. You know, everybody know him by his first name. They don't even call him by his last name anymore. But I'm happy that he's moving into retirement. Everybody has that moment where they decide enough is enough. And if that's what he feels, I'm happy for him. And hopefully his wife feels the same way.